What up, y'all? This is Comcast, Mr. 5150. You know, a comical misfit in the mess. What's going on with y'all, man? Black man on a lonely road. It really ain't lonely. But what's going on, y'all? How the hell is everybody doing? You know, big shout out to Robbie, man. I'm going to reply to Robbie's comment. Well, recently, I made a new banner for my channel, you know, and I put a bunch of the people that have channels that actively upload content and it's playing games and yada, yada, yada. But anyway, I put their logos and the links in my banner and stuff, and Robbie had sent me a message, man, that was real, real cool and everything. But I'm going to tell you this, man. You know, that's what I'm supposed to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's like, we all had grew up in the hood, and I made it to the NBA. So, you know what I'm saying? So, if we all were struggling together, and now I made it somewhat, you know what I'm saying? I'm supposed to help y'all shine too. You know, that's what I'm supposed to do. You know what I'm saying? So, yo, it's all love, man. Shout out to all y'all. Y'all know I'm a motherfucking misfit, man. I love that shit. Dog. You know, it's funny how I guess that when the dickhead had called me a comical misfit in his title, he didn't realize that he was really helping me out, because I'm not mad about the shit. When I saw the shit, well, first, when I was told, yo, motherfucker got a video up about you and shit, I was like, all right. So I saw the title, I was like, damn, that's what's up. I wasn't mad. I was like, hell yeah, a comical misfit. Fuck yeah. You know? But, you know, it's all good, because I'm not your average motherfucker. I'm not your average goddamn cookie cutter, motherfucking vlogger, commentator, sarah, sarah, sarah. You know what I'm saying? I do me. Do what the fuck I want to do, say what the fuck I want to say, and the people that rock with me love that shit. You know what I'm saying? So, let me tell y'all something, man. Don't let fuck boys around you dictate who you be cool with. You know what I'm saying? If you want to be cool with a certain person, a certain group of folk, man, that respect you, man, and they uplift you, your channel, or your content, fuck that shit. Do that shit. You know what I'm saying? I see so many people, man, that let the fuck boys around them dictate who the fuck that they cool with, and that's a bag of bullshit that's on fire. You know what I'm saying? Man, do what the fuck y'all want to do, man. Three motherfucking kings, man. Shit. I'm enjoying this shit, dawg. I'm out here getting it. You know what I'm saying? Because ain't nobody going to give me shit. You know? Shit, I can walk, talk, slap a motherfucker, feed myself. Hey, man, I'm blessed already. You know what I'm saying? There's too many motherfuckers out here whining, hey, I can't get that. I can't get that. Get off your mama titty, bitch. Get out of here and do something. You know what I'm saying? I hate a motherfucker, man, that's always out here that's looking for a motherfucking handout. You know what I'm saying? Especially when you able fucking bodies, man. I fucking hate that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially like whenever you go to like the corner store and shit. It's a motherfucker up there begging. Motherfucker, yo. All this time that you spent up there begging, motherfucker, you could be washing a motherfucking car, painting a motherfucking house, cutting somebody goddamn grass, motherfucker. Stop begging. You know what I'm saying? That's just That's just motherfucking crazy to me, man. How motherfuckers beg and then motherfuckers support that shit by feeding this weak motherfucker. Come on, man. Like, what the fuck? So we just sitting here now? We just sitting here now? What the fuck? Look at your head. Look at shit. Look. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, motherfuckers need to stop supporting these weak back bitches, man. I'm saying, next time you pull up to a gas station, a convenience store, a corner, a four-way intersection, and it's a motherfucker out there with a hand out, give him a high five and a one line of good advice. Get out there and work, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Yo, we gotta keep it 100 if we're gonna do any goddamn thing. You know what I'm saying? Y'all take it easy, man. This Comcast, Mr. 5150, a comical misfit out here doing it my goddamn way, man. I'm the Lou. A comical misfit. Tick suck.